So, where is... Okay, it's over there. So this is... This is where we left off yesterday. As you can see, that was an asshole.
So, how do you get past it? Wait, is there an option, like, to skip certain animations?
Probably not.
Damn.
Nope.
Damn it.
So the trick about this dungeon is... Oh, jeez. Right. I think this is the only room of the four of them you really should go in. Because every room just leads to another key. Keep expecting them to drop hearts. And then I'm slightly annoyed. Supposed to be money.
Was it? Like originally?
I'm pretty sure.
Did you check the other rooms?
Yes, that can fall in the hole.
Shit. Is it lost forever, or
no? No, I just have to come back in.
Oof.
What is the point of holding that out if it doesn't kill things that walk into you?
Well, it jumped at you.
That's... Okay. I wasn't trying to do that.
Dark soul it. Fuck the shield. Kill them.
suppose I can do this. Saying you gotta break an omelet. No, break an egg and make an omelet.
You can, yeah, just bomb his ass. Who exactly is he?
I don't know. This is why we skip these two rooms. Well, actually, it's why we skip the top one, too, because who the fuck gives a shit about a boot and a map? I need that. What's in there, and I can't do anything there yet.
Bodies! Jay Satan?
I need bombs to deal with it.
Were they always a pain in the
no,
ass?
No! They were fucking easy in the Game Boy one. Threat at all. They were annoying. But here, your movement speed has been like cut in half. So you can't get, you can barely get to them in time before they get up, they teleport away. Shield while
look like it has beaks. It's unorthodox, but we'll take it.
Money!
Money, 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 money. Not that. Are they walking away from it?
Probably.
I did hear something, like when you were in that room.
Well, I mean, I can't do anything from up here anyway, so. How many bombs do I have? 13? That should be enough. If it's not, then the problem is with me. I didn't know Zant was in this game.
You know what kind of reminded me of?
What?
A blue version of, what was it called? Do you remember? No, wait. What was that maggot from Freaky Stories?
Maurice?
Maurice, that's what it was. Yeah, like Blue Maurice.
Yeah, okay. Oh, come on!
What?
Because this game's dumb bullshit of putting you right in front of the hole instead of back at the entrance of the room.
It's sort of like he tap dances and then runs. I know he's picking up speed, but still.
I don't know how bad these are gonna be.
Maybe. Money.
Here's the compass, now that you've got basically everything in the dungeon.
Seen that show, what was it, Yonder Over Wander?
No.
Damn.
Wait, is that the show with, like, actually, I don't know what I know about.
Is this, like, character that has, like, a long-ass hat?
And yeah, okay. Banjo? It's this, like, banjo?
I think so, banjo.
Is there a small talking bird? I think I've seen, like, this...
I know there's a talking horse.
Yeah. Like, why'd you bring the horse? It's like, I don't know, we're stealing it. But what's the horse about? I want to steal the horse. That's, like, the only thing I know about that show. That's the show I'm thinking of.
Wait, no, that's not it.
Okay.
I know what show you're talking about, but that's not it, sadly.
Oh man, you've lost my quest.
Oops. So you have to go back there again?
Yeah. I think that's actually just money, so... Okay.
Wait, you're not gonna go yet? Or are you?
I mean, I will, but... This exists. Here's my last key.
Mimics are all the same. Pigs. All they want is your chest and booty.
Sounds more like a mimic complaint than a complaint about mimics.
I get it. You're right. Wow.
These things, like, just stop being a threat once you have them. Is there any how they don't show up after this dungeon? What is that key used for? I think this dungeon just has an extra one, just in case you didn't go into one of the other extra rooms.
Who knows, really? Nipples!
Well, goodbye.
What happened?
The ground pounded and stunned me, and then the other one jumped on me.
Should you, get the feather?
I have the feather.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go...
get a thingy?
Yeah. Like, if you don't have the decency to at least give me full hearts when I start a dungeon, or when I, after I die, the game has no right to complain about me going for safety potions.
Oh, you think you can speed your way there? So she's a witch?
I don't know.
I've heard enough. Burn her! Hearts went to full. Why is that?
Because I got healed. Shit.
She also gave you a potion, right?
Yeah. Oh, look, they put a bomb on in this version. That's there in the Game Boy version, but you don't know.
Balloons. Isn't that what they are?
No.
What are they? Crystals? Oh, those are crystals.
Rocks?
Oh.
Shittiest rocks in the
So there's no other rooms that are locked?
Not in the first floor.
Ouch. Well, time to kill the fuckers.
Maybe. Pretty sure it's just in case you wanted to go back and go to those other doors. I know. What if you didn't know that? And you're sitting there thinking, oh geez, they intentionally wrote so you can't 100% this. Then you slap a couple of bats and get a key at the end, and you're like, oh, give it back. Well, this is awkward. Okay, they deal 2 damage. Defense of a bag of confetti.
Looks like candy. Like ribbon candy or
yes.
Awesome.
Okay, so it's carefully impressive. He outran those bees.
What does it say? You're not what?
I'm not sure. Something like you're not sure how.
Look out.
You know what? I want to see how much bomb damage it does to me. Look, I've already got one death. I've gotten like 10 deaths. Oh, okay, those damage, that only does 2.
Huh.
So, how many seashells do I have? 13? Wow. Why are my bombs more devastating?
Because you can peck them?
That's true. They're like jello.
How do you get it then?
That's a good question.
Talking about the fish?
No. No, they are not. What's that sound?
There or something?
I have no idea.
Maybe a chameleon? Wait, what is it? Octopus?
I have no idea. It's like he decided to paint one of his paint cans.
Still able to get that heart piece or no? Okay.
Yeah.
hell was that?
Walrus.
Walrus. Is that what they meant by blubber?
Yes.
Or a pile of goo or whatever? Ooh, you can run.
Pretty sure I know that this is going to be...
Feather boots, or...?
No, I'm gonna need the hookshot.
Oh.
Those aren't the wrong items. Oh.
You're not going for that opening that you made?
I can't. There's nothing. I can't do anything.
Oh.
It's just a way to get back after you've gotten over there.
Oh, I see. Oh, switch, 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 switch. I'm getting dizzy.
Anything new here? Bows. Still, oh my god, it still costs 1,000.
Hold. How much is the heart piece?
300 or 200. Maybe I'll wait until I need a fill up.
Is that chicken in the grass?
Yeah.
The cluck?
Most things can one shot.
Seriously?
They do ridiculous damage.
Yay! Ocarina? Hey, Ocarina.
Yes.
Large rock up like a butterfly or a bird.
Or a dog. Oh, a herpes.
Ooh.
Wait, wasn't there already a herpes here?
Yeah, but not in the moving.
Okay, well. Do you want it now?
No, I don't.
Is it still there?
Damn, Tetra. You really aged.
What's this? Oh.
I won't scan for it.
all I can stand, I can't stand no more. Whoops.
What'd you kill?
I didn't kill anything. I ran through a chicken.
Oh. Want me to write that down?
No. Why would I do that when this is an option? Who needs a pen and paper when you've got
screenshots?
Yes.
When you're low on health again, I want to see you kill the chicken. Free up.
And so four push right. One down.
Those aren't bows. They have one eye.
So they're just bows?
Yeah. Serious? Wait.
Does that have a map? It does.
What's that?
Powder.
Oh.
I didn't know what to do there. I don't know if I was making it all one color or make them all a specific color. This is gonna be annoying. Keep forgetting, I don't have to switch to that. That was a waste of time. Great.
What do the beaks do again?
You put them on the statues to
get them to talk?
Yeah.
So, absolutely useless.
Pretty much. Unless you don't know what you're doing. Good. Oh, I was gonna say everything's red now.
You get something if you kill them?
You don't have wings. Try if you dare make every tile square. These enemies are a little less threatening in this version. Because at least in the Game Boy one, or the Game Boy Color one, they all sort of blended in. Whoa, he wasn't kidding.
Off for that acorn.
Yeah, I'd have been dead. Oh, good. Wait, no, this is right. I was gonna say, I went all that way for it to be the wrong way. Okay. You're still sick, Warren? Jesus.
There's no hearts.
I know, I wasn't looking for hearts. What does this one say? This one's like a bomb. better as if it came back. But it probably won't.
How much were they?
Maybe 100.
Very generous.
Make every tile square. What does that mean?
Well, look. Hold on. Go back. See? Square.
What?
The shape in front of it? It's a blue square.
Oh. No, it's in every tile. I got hit twice. Two.
You're so tall and tall.
I know, it's weird. I killed him before he was allowed to die.
It bothers me a lot.
God forbid if you accidentally hold the button. Great! Well, I suppose I could probably just work backwards from this then.
Yeah.
Damn it!
There. Is there anything that spawns from the pots?
Just money.
Like anything.
I don't know about pots. I know skulls and rocks can have things. I didn't get a key? Well, I guess it's time to go back and look.
Son of a bitch! Wait.
Didn't make a key sound, so there's not one in this room. It literally waited until I was right next to it to drop one.
Which is strange, because His friend didn't reappear.
Because he died.
Oh, alright.
This one didn't. Oh, great. I know what you want to bet. I have to like, do stuff over again then. Because I left.
Looks like you don't have to. His wings went to hell.
I didn't hear a key sound, so... Here's the map, now that you've probably seen, yep, every room. Okay.
Wow.
Wait. Okay.
Wait, what?
Apparently, I knocked that one in the right corner in by complete accident.
Huh. Interesting.
Is there no mic on, Warren? Pumpkin.
God, using rock smash on a pumpkaboo. Smashing pumpkins.
That's what it's supposed to. Oh, you asshole. I might not have to spin attack now that I think about it. A trip to the bone zone. Do I want to do more damage or do I want to take less damage?
Will it affect your survival?
I think it's like a permanent version of the acorn and the piece of power.
Deal more damage?
Why not? If things die faster.
Yeah, but you'll die faster.
I won't die any faster than I am now. I hope.
Well, I mean, if the acorn halves the damage,
then halves it further.
Launched it.
Yeah, like I said, it's like a permanent. See, those things would normally do 2 hits.
Jesus!
There, I'll never get hit again. Is there a heart piece nearby? Go buy one.
Or play for one.
Me too. My options are limited. I'll do extra damage. Hang on, I have to go smack a ghost. So it takes 4 hits with the piece of powder.
Get one.
I'm gonna make you leave the graveyard. 2, 3. Okay, so piece of powers are now useless.
Okay.
So. I guess it didn't matter which one I took.
Oh yeah!
What?
The chickens.
Alright. They just didn't stop spawning while I was inside.
I gotta get ya.
No, I was gonna play for one.
Give me back my eggs.
It's just a sea of Cocos waiting outside for you. Have you seen that Pixar short, Birds on a Wire?
Yes.
Just that.
Oh, God.
He wants to get out.
Let me out, let me out! So what will replace that? Money?
Another seashell. Shield.
Why would you buy it?
Because you can lose it.
Yeah, likewise.
I wanted to pick up the dog.
The messages?
You'd hear it if it sent you messages. Where am I going? Oh. Yeah, there is a seashell back in the first dungeon I forgot to get.
Ooh! Did you need the boots or something?
I needed bombs to get it.
I didn't
have bombs when I came through here the first time. I don't know if that's gonna be,
Well, I think you said 15.
Yeah, but that was just a guess.
It's probably the correct one.
Yeah.
So, where would more seashells be?
That is a good question. I suppose I can walk around with a shovel. So suspicious.
Lying.
Fool.
This looks like, you know, some place that you'd find like a rare candy.
The color palette. You know, I almost would not mind if the trade-off to take the red was do more damage. Or take more damage. I almost would not.
What?
And you said, I wonder whether you can find more seashells. And Warren says, by the seashore.
She sells herself because she's a sheep or...
God damn it.
What? Wait, your cap is red.
Yeah, I got the red nail on.
Oh.
It's over there. Oh, I couldn't find no water.
She said shit on many people.
Hmm. Yes, but actually no.
Did she scoot over? Okay. Thank God this isn't an escort.
Oh, they kept this in.
Ah! What happened?
Chair.
Oh, what a lovely cliff. What a shame.
Shove!
That's the end of man.
Oh, wait, I didn't learn that song. Uh-oh.
What? Can you do this again?
No.
Oh. Oh no. Was it an extra cutscene? Or...
No, no, that was something different. It was...
So if you learned the song, you...
No, it was... I was saying... So we shoved her in the water, and I was like, "Oh shit, we didn't learn the song."
Oh, okay, sorry.
The game is over. I have to improvise.
Oh god, she flails when she falls. Wow. You bitch. Wait, what was the point of that? Took two hearts.
I think I already took one damage.
Oh yeah, that's right. Did you do that in the old version?
I mean, yeah. Pros don't spend any money!
But she...
Stop the game to say that. I said at least it didn't stop the game to say that. Oh, yeah.
Walrus?
That too.
Why would you save it for a different evening? here.
Let's see if the wild fire in this grass. It's the only water I can give.
Pretty sure that's supposed to be salt in here.
Did you even taste it? Oh, I can't hear it, or I can't take that music.
I can't bear it anymore!
Spell tools? Dig in here.
Yes.
Oh. That's not good. Useless.
So I have a pair of eyes.
Can you pick it up?
No. Unless. That's actually useful.
Hey, you're 15th.
Yep, that should be enough.
I wonder what you get.
I actually don't think it's gonna be 15th. Fill up!
Would you like crush it into pieces and put it into a car?
What?
Nothing.
I rarely know what you're talking about. Oh!
Oh!
I thought that looked suspicious.
Yes.
Yes.
Ow.
The owl is here. Yeah. I have to come back with that song.
Oh. I'm over here. You're no Sheik.
Okay, well, goodbye, Animal Village.
Never again?
Probably. I'll have to go back there. Good.
You have to jump across?
I think I need the hook shot. Almost afford the bow. What was that? Oh, a seashell sensor.
Ooh!
Yeah, I think there's a lot more seashells in this game, so.
Holy shit, that's wonderful!
And you can turn it off. I am gonna turn it off.
Aww. Why?
I wanna see how many I can find without having to turn it on. You should know we're about 20 or so. I know there's one over there. But I can't jump across that many times.
Shoes.
You jump across the That's fine. No, there's nothing right on
it. Go away! Hey, it's a thing.
Holy shit, 12 on 1280.
Were those in the Game Boy?
The rocks?
Yeah.
No. You also couldn't hold that much money, so.
I wonder. How many you need?
Well, if I had to guess, I'd say they're probably going to be like secondary minigame prizes, which means there's probably another one in the fishing minigame. Because there was one in the crane game.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I wonder what they're used for. Maybe there's a, some secret item that you can use.
Mm-hmm. You gotta use them here. Interesting.
Amiibo?
Okay. Oh, okay, never mind.
Special chamber?
What's that? What do you mean Olimar is not supported? What do you mean this Pikmin amiibo isn't supported in Zelda?
Maybe he's a Link? Great Fairy's Chamber.
Interesting. Okay, so do they all unlock something different, or...
What about Zelda?
Moblin Chief Chamber. Oh, okay. Let's try... Let's try two. I don't have Gyarados. There's no Gyarados.
Oh yeah, that's right. Derp. Sheik. Item chamber. So, is this like dailies or?
I have no idea. This could just be. I think this is just. This might just be early unlocks, maybe. I don't have any other Zelda ones over here.
Tetra?
There is no Tetra.
Oh yeah, that's right. Jesus Christ, I keep forgetting. So what, you build it?
Something like that. Wait. Oh, is this a boss room?
Yeah, that'll work. It's kind of cheating. You made the room?
I mean, there's only so much I can do.
Money? Big fairy.
I don't think I can do anything here.
You've got a key.
I wonder if I get to keep the money when I'm done.
Maybe. keeping an eye out for bombable rooms?
I didn't put any, so there won't be any. I don't think I did the extra damage. You get to keep them.
Nice.
Okay, well. That was nice, but I don't really feel like doing that right now.
Yeah. Oh, what time is it anyways?
Just after midnight.
Alright. Oh, we're gonna head home soon.
Alright.
Because, A.
Spaghetti in there.
Yeah. I'm sorry, you're talking to the person who had mashed potatoes for breakfast?
That's not what you know.
So what, is it like a dungeon a day? Keeps the
game going?
I don't
know, I made it through two yesterday, so.
Oh god. The friggin' statue. Friggin' horrifying. Do you know what you haven't gotten for a while? Quest items.
There's not a lot. There's only really one trade sequence in the game.
Then they changed it. Ooh.
I mean, this didn't exist before, so. All the dirt you want. Rocks? Oh.
And then money comes out of it.
Have to fight the boss again.
Oof. just remembering a picture.
No.
It's Satan. It says, haha, I will now put a curse on you that everything you loved is set ablaze. And then suddenly he starts burning.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so.
What'd you get?
Flower. All right. How many times have I died so far?
20. Wait. Where's the number?
I'm not sure.
Well, so that's the number right there. The squigglies? 22?
No, that's not it. Although 22 does almost sound accurate, so. Mm-hmm. That's just what I'll go with, I guess.